박형 대신 그림을 저희는 더 크게 꿈꾸고 앞으로 나아가는 것을 생각하도록 하겠습니다.
I mean, this secure dreams that you guys gave us, we will fulfill this and we'll step forward in the future in order to make you guys more happy.
너무너무 좋은 추억 만들어주셔서
I mean, really, thank you guys for creating such a wonderful memory tonight.
Thank you.
Hello, guys!
혹시 말 들어보시고 진짜 좋은 추억을
생각할까요? It's just like what she said. It's not we have created such a wonderful memory tonight.
이렇게 신나게 놀았던 기억들이 있어서
I mean, the memories that we had so much fun
저희가 더 힘을 낼 수 있는 것 같아요.
I mean, that's what gains us the energy in order to work harder.
다음에 또 와서 이렇게 신나게 놀실 거죠?
I mean, next time, are you ready to have fun like tonight as well?
그러면 저희는 다시 돌아오겠습니다.
I mean, we'll be back very soon.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
I mean, your reactions were crazy, so we might just perform us like I said. I would really, really love to come back here and to have fun together again. Just like what I've said in the VCR just now,
we are like friends. We are looking after each other and not each other.
그리고 And wherever we are, we will still miss each other.
Yeah. I'm not good English yet, but I will try my best.
It's a very good vibe that you have here.
너무 감사드리고, 여러분들 더 눈치 많은 저희가 더 많은 걸 보여드릴 수 있도록 더 열심히 노력하겠습니다.
We do our very best in order to pay you guys with what you gave us tonight.
더 열심히 노력하겠습니다. We'll come back sharp and smart as a very soon. Thank you so much.
그래서 such a good time together tonight in Dallas.
그래서 처음 끝까지 진짜 너무나도 대단한 것 같아요. 몰랐어요.
I mean the cheers that you guys are doing from the top to bottom until the very last stage was amazing. The next time that we come here, you guys have to cheer more louder than this. We'll come back very soon with the very handsome and sharp and smart stages to you guys. So wait, hold your horses a little bit more, alright? Look at you, look at Sid. I love you guys. I love you.
주세요. 이 친구 즐거워 주세요. 정말 이 시간에 저희 캐럿으로 다 보여줬습니다. 너무 재밌게 노는 모습을.
I mean, the second floor carrots, we were watching you. We saw you that you guys were really having fun.
정말 오늘 달라져서 이별을 다시 보여드리지만
Tonight, we experience this one more time because of him in Dallas.
여러분들께
Because of you.
저희가 무대에서 가장 재밌다, 무대에서 가장 행복하다고
Because of you guys here tonight, I think we are capable of saying that we are really having fun on stage and we are really glad to be on stage.
여러분 행복하세요. 행복하세요. 그렇게 저희가 꼭 다음에 기회가 있을 때
달라스에 온다면 꼭 한 번 더 빠짐없이 와주시면 됩니다. Well, then make sure that you guys come back next time when we come back to Dallas, right?
Just
like what I said, you guys are like my oxygen. Because of you, I stand still here living. Because of you, we are able to come to Dallas and create such a wonderful memory together.
저희가 다시 돌아오는 동안 아프지 말고 건강하게 다녀주셨으면 좋겠어요.
Okay. I'm very very glad and thankful today. And before we come back next time, make sure that you're healthy, do not be sick. See you guys very soon.
We were worried. Because we have never been to Dallas before.
I mean, we have various like languages, but the cheers, the connection that you guys gave us with each other, I mean, that's really thankful.
Thank you so much, making such a wonderful memory for us. 정말 더 멋있는 무대 준비해서 찾아오도록 하겠습니다.
We'll come back to you guys very soon for better.
Okay. We'll see you later.
Because we had so much fun on the stage tonight, I think I will never forget Dallas.
Yeah.
좋은 무대 만들어보도록 하겠습니다.
I mean, even though we have far apart, we'll still remember you and come back with a better song and better performance. Even though we can't communicate in language, the identity of parents in 17, I think this is the
reason
for the United States. Even though tomorrow we'll be in Dallas,
저희 서비스는 항상 여러분들 옆에 있을 수 있어요.
Remember that he was still
Yeah, let's paint him a picture, give a picture, touch him.